Aiden?
In 2010, one Vincent Hubbard turned in three accomplices in a drugs ring for a reduced sentence.
I never.
One of those lads was my brother, Connor. They sent him up north to a dog hole full of nonces, ponces, and terrorists. Away from his mates. He couldn't take it. 2 months in, he killed himself. How do you plead?
We would have gone down regardless.
How do you plead?
I'll give you whatever you want, right? What do you want? Aiden, this is not fair. Aiden! Aiden! Aiden!
Took me a while to work it out. And then I saw Keanu leave and I thought, why is he showing Vincent everything, eh?
Where did you get that?
One of the security.
Three guns.
Yeah. You nearly scuppered yourself, Vincent.
We have ourselves a little standoff.
Yeah. Yeah, we have. So is this a plan all along?
No. Getting back what's mine is the plan. This is a bonus.
Aiden, please.
You didn't do this for the money, right? You just did this to be the big man, yeah?
Yeah. You can have it. It's yours.
What else have you got? It's worth the life of my brother.
I got about 20K in my bank. The other. It's yours. You can have it.
I don't want the dump. I will take the money from the sale.
He'll do it. I know he will, and I'll vouch for him, all right?
Just what I was hoping you'd say.
Now, you guys get out of here. I'll clear up. And that piece of dirt reneges on the deal. It's on your head, Mr. Mitchell.